here. And it occurs to me, and one thing that someone said earlier was that if you haven't given any money yet, just give it to me. I'll forward it. Just give it to me. But there's someone in the city tonight that needs help real bad.
Oh.
The next band. There's someone out there that needs it real bad. So if you can think, you know, maybe I could be the one person. You don't. They will never know who you are. But you were responsible for their having a bad night. But you could be responsible for their having a better tomorrow. The next act that's going to come up here is a spectacular act. I happened to be listening to their music when I realized just how good girls can kiss. I had no idea until I was listening to this band. That's what had happened. Until then, I just thought girls were pretty much like dogs, and much better than cats, really. And the symbol of their band is the symbol. Am I going too long? Okay. The symbol of their band is the symbol of an organ. It's the symbol of love. It's the symbol of Valentine's Day. It's the symbol of the central area of emotions for Adam. Their band is called Heart, and they are Anne and Nancy Wilson.
Something like this.